Hello Lasagne Club, this is Daniele from Tenuta di Castellaro, Lipari Island. I'm glad that tonight you're going to have the opportunity to taste one of our wines, called Ypsilon. Well, Ypsilon in Greek is the letter Y. Y, just like the shape of the seven volcanic islands that draw some kind of letter Y, Ypsilon, on the Mediterranean Sea. And we are in the main one, Lipari, where we train vines like Corinto Nero, which is the main grape used on the Ypsilon, which is a very particular one because it's substantially a seedless grape. So when you crush the berry, there's just juice, freshness, good acidity, low pH. It's not a big wine, meaning in terms of tannins or body. Is a very fresh and refreshing wine with a zippy minerality, and sometimes it could be even served with a lower temperature than our usual red. It contains also some Nero d'Avola, which is a classic red variety in central Sicily, so it's also indigenous to here, and the Alicante. It's a wine that that talks about this terroir, which is pretty different from what you usually expect from the southern Italy wines, meaning usually you expect wines with bigger in alcohol, bigger in structure. These are instead very subtle wine. They are made in a context which is of course volcanic, where we train vines using the old alberello training system. And the alberello, it's a little trees walked one by one manually, of course, in organic protocol. And the wind, most especially. Aeolian archipelago, Aeolo in Greek culture, is the god of the winds. This area was very popular in 2,000, 3,000 years ago because the Greek, then the Phoenicians, the Romans, would used to come here to pick the obsidian, what in Game of Thrones they call dragonglass, substantially. So a lava stone like black glass that was used to cut to or to produce weapons, and Corinto Nero is some kind of black glass to us. So enjoy this wine tonight, thanks to Pete Marshall from Surly, and I hope to come back to Vancouver very soon.